Hi, I'm Giada DeLaurentiis, and welcome to my cover shoot for Natural Health. Being on the cover of Natural Health means that I get to share sort of what I do to stay fit, to stay healthy, and to kind of have a mind and body connection. I think that we all live in a very busy world. It's really important to take sort of a step back, take a look at what you've done, and take time to sort of be quiet and take care of yourself. For many, many people, cooking in the kitchen can be really, really stressful. I think that what you have to keep in mind to stay calm and cool and kind of collected when your guests come over or for your family when you're cooking for them is to sort of take a deep breath. Don't try and do everything from scratch. Ask people for help. If you're having people over for dinner, whether it's your family or your friends, they all love to join in. So whether they help you in the kitchen or they bring something like a potluck, it's a great way to sort of include your family and friends and also take some of the stress off of you. Some of my time-saving tips when you're cooking is to write things down. So I sort of figure out my menu a couple of days before whatever party I'm having, or even if I'm having people over, and I plan it, and I sort of break it down, and I write a little grocery list, and I divide the grocery list according to the way the grocery store is divided, so that I know where to start and when to end. And the other thing is, I sort of break down the menu with what I'm gonna do the day before, so I write like a day before prep, little post-its, and then the day of. And the day of, I break it down by time, and I kind of post it in my kitchen. It's very easy during the holidays to kind of get swept up in all the chaos and the craziness. So it's important to kind of take time out and just spend time, quality time with your family, with your immediate family. I like to write little notes for my daughter as we're kind of leading up to Christmas and the things that she's excited about. I leave her little notes and little gifts, so it's not just one giant gift, but little tidbits of gifts around. Whether it's at breakfast or I put it in her backpack, when she goes to school, all those little things to remind you of how special that person is to you. I do try to keep my beauty routine natural. What I try to do is use natural exfoliators. So I sort of exfoliate my face with makeup, sometimes every day, especially if I'm working a lot, and I make my exfoliant with a little bit of water and a little bit of baking soda. And I sort of just lightly scrub to kind of get to the pores and get all of the makeup off of my face. I use a lot of olive oil on my cuticles because I obviously cook a lot, so my hands are in water a lot. And I use it also on the tips of my hair since my hair undergoes a lot of curling irons and flat irons and all sorts of things. As we get older, we change our routines and we change our workouts. I do a lot of yoga, a lot, mostly to stretch. I do some hiking, I do some biking. I do a lot of paddling, paddle surfing and the beach. I started to do less of a gym workout and more of a sort of a nature workout. And I used to be a gym rat when I was younger. And nowadays I find that just being outside, it's very soothing in many different ways, not just for a workout, but also for the mind and body connection. I think the balance of life is one everybody struggles with. It's not just me or anybody else. I think any busy mom or really any busy parent, really anyone, all we're trying to do is balance. And it's always tricky. So I take it one day at a time and I have a wonderful family that helps me kind of get through it all.